Mohandas Pai is joining us, former director Infosys, Preeti Menon of the Aam Aadmi Party, Lalita Kumaramangalam of the BJP, Kiran Bedi, and Ashwini Kakkar, travel guru, CEO of Mercury Travels. Now, the only person missing on the debate so far is the Shiv Sena representative. Oh, there he is. I thought he's avoiding the debate tonight. Okay, that's Prem Shukla, who's executive editor of the Dopahar Ka Samna. Kiran Bedi, Lal Batti culture is back again. Mumbai mayor says, I don't want an amber batti, a yellow batti. I will have to have a Lal Batti. So nothing changed. After the Modi government came, we thought there would be a radical transformation in the way that people would be served, the VVIP culture would go away. You know, 2 days back, we saw a son of a minister, a railway minister, being defended, turning an absconder, avoided the law. Today, we are seeing that a mayor of Mumbai from the Shiv Sena, BJP ally, is asking for a Lal Batti. So nothing changed, Kiran Bedi. Why?
I think plenty is changing. I think depends on what you're looking at. If you're looking at the change, you see the change, but what needs to be changed also needs to be looked at, and I'm glad we're looking at both. We're looking
at change. Understand.
Plenty is changing, but plenty needs to change as well, including this Lal Batti culture in Maharashtra. So why doesn't Maharashtra government take necessary action? Because it's a contempt of court.
No, why Maharashtra
it's
government?
A violation of Supreme Court judgment.
Why Maharashtra government? Why not the BJP? Why not the BJP, which should say to the Shiv Sena that we are embarrassed that your party leader wants to roam around with a Lal Batti ka? Ms. Kumaramangalam, what
happened? Maharashtra government.
Ms. Kumaramangalam, no, we'll talk about Maharashtra. What about the Shiv Sena and the BJP, Ms. Kumaramangalam? What is your view on this?
Arnab, I don't think that she needs a Lal Batti, if you ask me. And the BJP has made it very clear that we don't believe in this VIP culture. What happened with Sadanand Gowda's son is unfortunate, and I don't want to discuss that in more detail here today.
No, I don't.
But with regard to what the Shiv Sena
Ms. Kumaramangalam, you are sounding like the Congress used to about the DMK.
I don't think we are in support of it.
No. You see, like the Congress used to
I don't think we support this Lal Batti culture at all.
No, the Congress.
And quite frankly, I feel that nobody needs a Lal Batti. It's quite ridiculous that a mayor of any city, even if it's Mumbai,
okay, we are going to open
can
up
equate
the
themselves now with the CM of that same.
Okay, we'll open up the lines.
So I don't think that the Lal Batti culture should be followed at all,
okay,
like
so,
this.
So
I do not defend what the Bombay mayor has said today. Okay.
And Ms. Kumaramangalam, in all seriousness, that is precisely what Manmohan Singh used to say about A. Raj. I don't like what he's doing, but he did it anyway. That's what Manmohan Singh said about Kalmadi. I don't like it, but he did it anyway. That's what Manmohan Singh said about Dayanidhi Maran. I didn't know he was doing it, but he did it anyway. And he did it right under his watch.
Kalmadi was from his own party.
Phone lines being opened up on the Love for Lal Batti debate on the News Eye. It's 10:23 this evening. And my first question to Prem Shukla is, sir, what happened? What is this Lal Batti culture? Do you want... Why don't you tell the mayor that why don't you wear a Lal Batti on your head? I think it's a much more economical option. She can make a Lal Batti at home, take a tube light or something, take a light, put a battery on it, put some red polythene over it, and then move around and say, I'm so important, I'm the mayor of Mumbai, look at me.
So we can't be wrong journalists, huh? So we can't give such advice, wrong advices. For
why?
Your kind information.
No, what is wrong? No, what
BNC
is wrong? Why can't she wear, why can't, no, one second. Prem Shukla. Prem Shukla. Prem Shukla, she
what
needs
is
a Lal
Batti.
No,
please try to understand her demand.
Mr. Shukla, I said this seriously.
Please, you think I was joking? The demand is right or wrong. First, please understand the demand. What is the demand? First, we have to understand the demand. What she is demanding. Then you can understand it is wrong or right. What is her demand?
Who is she?
The Mumbai is mayor is the
Who is she? Why does she have
and
to have a Lal Batti?
It is by BMC Act 1888. She is the dignitary.
What kind of dignitary? Dignitary.
Supreme
Define
Court
dignitary.
Clearly specifies.
Dignitary.
Clearly specifies. She is dignitary.
Dignitary in what way?
See, the motor vehicle, the motor vehicle.
What does she
act,
do?
Can I say something?
Yeah, one second. Change the definition
she's
of dignity.
She's the first citizen of Mumbai.
She's not a constitutional authority. Go check your facts.
She's the first citizen of Mumbai.
She's not a constitutional authority. Is she a constitutional authority?
Please listen.
Is she a constitutional authority? Mohandas Pai, is she a constitutional authority?
BMC
The Chief Minister is the constitutional authority, not the Mayor of Mumbai. Come on.
Please read PMC again.
Mohandas Pai.
Please read that. Please read that. That is a pre-independence act.
She's not authority. She has no entitled as per the Supreme Court decision. She should not do this.
So you have already decided. So then don't ask any question to me.
No, we have not decided. The law has decided.
We are not deciding, Baba.
Don't go for the discussion.
One minute, sir. Calm down.
Just answering.
Prem Shukla ji, गुस्सा होने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. सच्चाई तो ये है.
नहीं मैं गुस्सा नहीं.
सच्चाई तो ये है कि कौन है भाई मुंबई के मेयर?
नो,
कौन है मुंबई के मेयर?
मुंबई का मेयर बहुत महत्वपूर्ण पद है. और आपकी जानकारी के लिए कहना चाहता हूँ.
क्या करते हैं मुंबई के मेयर?
जब ब्रिटिश की महाराज सुन तो लीजिए.
क्या करते हैं काम? क्या करते
आप जो करते हैं उससे बेहतर काम करते हैं.
अच्छा तो काम क्या करते हैं उनके? उनका व्हाट इज देयर रोल एंड रिस्पांसिबिलिटी? हमारी रोल एंड रिस्पांसिबिलिटी है सर. मुंबई मेयर इज अ डेकोरेटिव पोस्ट.
बहुत महत्व का मुंबई मेयर का बहुत महत्व का पद है.
व्हाई डू यू वांट अ लाल बत्ती?
है कि मुंबई में जब हाँ तो वही तो सुन तो लीजिए आप.
जल्दी बताइए ना, बहुत समय ले रहे हैं.
लाल बत्ती पर ही लाल बत्ती नहीं. आप मुझे समय ही नहीं दे रहे हैं. संकट ये है, प्री इंडिपेंडेंस एरा में ब्रिटिश क्वीन इंडिया आ रही थी और उन्होंने मुंबई के मेयर को इनवाइट नहीं किया. मुंबई तमाम मुंबई करो ने अपने घर की बत्तियां बुझा दी कि मुंबई के मेयर का सम्मान
होना चाहिए.
तब से आज तक मुंबई शहर में
अब क्या
ये इतिहास है मिनिस्टर जी का. कृपया बॉम्बे म्यूनिस्पल कॉर्पोरेशन की हिस्ट्री आप पढ़ लीजिए. मुंबई म्यूनिस्पल कॉर्पोरेशन की हिस्ट्री पढ़ लेंगे तो आप फंसेंगे नहीं. और आपको लगेगा कि कानून
सर देखिए उनको मुझे लगता है कि
हमारी महापौर कर रही
है. I'll tell you one thing.
हमारी महापौर ये कह रही है.
I'll tell you. First of all, उनसे वो जो बंगलो है
और आपकी सरकार जो 2013 में महाराष्ट्र की सरकार
सर बंद कीजिए ना.
नोटिफिकेशन इश्यू करती है
सर. दूसरों का सुन लीजिए. फोन लाइंस खोल रहे हैं, लोग फोन कर रहे हैं. और एक मिनट प्लीज, नाउ लिसन टू अदर्स.
क्या आपत्ति है
प्रेम शुक्ला? लिसन, नो, आई विल टेल यू वन थिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई फील you know she gets 4 acres of prime land near Dadar beach. She has a big house. I don't think she
huge
needs that
bungalow.
Okay, how is the size of the bungalow? 4500 square feet. I don't think she needs that. 2 500 square feet halls, a 300 square feet VIP room, and a 200 square feet kitchen. Sir, come on, sir. British ka zamana chala gaya. Aap sun lijiye. The first floor has 4 bedrooms of 300 square feet each. Now the point is this. On top of it, she wants a lal batti. I am telling you, I have a homemade recipe. She should get a go to the shop, get a battery operated light, put red polythene on it, and wear it on her head. To feel important. Yes, Ashwini Kumar.
The issue is a much larger issue. I think, you know, first of all, the Supreme Court has been very clear. And secondly, the Act, the Motor Vehicles Act of 1989 clearly defines who will get a lal batti, who will not get a lal batti. So this is really defined nicely. Now, other than that, the issue is a much larger issue. It's a public culture issue. It's an issue of a relic of the Raj. You know, it's really the Raj mentality, and it's not just the lal batti. It is also the red light which they escape and go away. It is also the sirens. It's also the cavalcades. It's also the toll booth.
Then
it's also
all the lal battis, na? Why you are allowing others?
So what do you mean allowing
all the lal battis?
But that the law has defined. The Supreme Court has defined. The Motor Vehicles Act has defined. Everybody has defined. So there is a clear rule.
They have not given a specific order.
No, of course they have.
The Prime Minister of Holland goes to office on a bicycle. Let them set an example. Let them set an example. Tony Abbott of Australia has been known to go to office on a bicycle. Are you trying to get terms of endearment from the public? Or are you trying to get the public to be annoyed with you?
We are ready to follow that. We'll be the first one to follow. In Mumbai,
the
corporator was called Nagar Pita. We changed it as Nagar Seva. Please read our history.
You know, mean what you say. And by the way, you have said yesterday.
We are the servants of Mumbai.
Prem Shukla, listen to the people. My phone calls are buzzing tonight.
Sir, Mr. Obama has paid for his cavalcade going through the city of London and they charged him a congestion charge. His whole cavalcade has paid. Aapke haan bataiye, aisa koi example hai?
You see, they have no respect for the Supreme Court of this
country.
What? You have no respect.
We are, we will
yesterday you were saying... No, yesterday you were saying 1 minute.
But you are Mr.
Shukla,
Indian embassy owes the London government 2.4 million pounds.
One second. You know, you have no respect for the Supreme Court. Yesterday you said, why should the Supreme Court decide everything? Well, Mr. Prem Shukla, one of our viewers writes to me and he says that Prem Shukla says, why should the Supreme Court dictate everything? And they want to ask you, who are you to dictate terms on Valentine's Day? You see, you realize you're only politicians, you're only a political party. You come too far and you come out of power at the mercy of the people.
The lives of common people.
And I'm opening up the lines now. And yes, please, Preeti Menon wants to come in and Mohandas Pai as well. Preeti Menon. Preeti Menon, please.
Don't try to.
Preeti Menon, please don't tell me what I'm supposed to do.
I think it's really shameful.
Preeti Menon.
Arnab, can I please come in here? I have just one point to make.
Really
allow me to make it.
That the first citizen of Mumbai.
Please ask the gentleman to keep quiet. He's been trying to hog the entire show.
He has embarrassed the whole city by demanding this red light.
Yes, she has. Yes, Ms. Kumar, what are you upset about? Your ally has gone.
Mumbai. She has embarrassed Mumbai. But what's more important over here is that here in Mumbai, we always see that the Congress-supported municipal commissioner and the Shiv Sena mayor are always at loggerheads fighting for perks. They do nothing for the city. Our traffic jams remain. Our problems remain. Water, electricity, housing, everything is an issue. But the Congress municipal commissioner, who's supported by the chief minister, and the Shiv Sena mayor together just are fighting for perks. They are fighting for Lal Bhattis, they are fighting for a posher office. They actually fought for renovation of their offices.
Experience.
They are so shameful. And the municipal corporation has really 36,000 crores at its disposal. And they are fighting for a Lal Bhattis
Preeti Menon.
Working as servants of the city.
Preeti Menon, I'm getting Mohandas Pai. I'm getting Mohandas Pai into the debate. The debate is not just Mumbai centric, you see. There is a notification. I just want to share a fact, Mohandas Pai, I'm coming to you. You see, there's a notification. As per the notification, mayor of this city, a mayor of Mumbai is allowed to use an amber-colored Batti, a flasher, right? She says, no, amber is not good. I want a red light. So for me and for every single viewer tonight, I'm sure what this reinforces is that politicians, even a mayor, they want to create a culture of class inequality in this country. That's what it is. And I'm shocked today that actually the representative of the party comes and defies it and says, yes, we want a Lal Batti. I'm sorry, Mr. Shukla. आपको कोई आइडिया नहीं है देश की रियलिटी क्या है लोग क्या सोचते हैं जाके रास्ते में सोचिए लोगों को कि वो क्या सोचते हैं आजकल के ऐसे राजनीति के बारे में जो अपने आप को इस तरह का वीवीआईपी कल्चर एक्सटेंड कराने की कोशिश करते हैं
लोगों की भावनाओं का प्रतिनिधित्व करते हैं
क्या क्या भावनाओं का प्रतिनिधित्व लाल बत्ती के साथ
सर 75th मेयर है बी ग्रेसफुल
लाल बत्ती
उसे कहिए बी ग्रेसफुल एंड विन द हार्ट्स ऑफ द पीपल विन द हार्ट्स ऑफ द पीपल
ऑल राइट मोहनदास पाई
आदमी बड़ा या छोटा नहीं होता है
अरे हमारा राइट है आप चीख चिल्ला सकते हैं आपके चीखने चिल्लाने से हम अपने अधिकारों को त्याग नहीं देंगे
प्रेम शुक्ला जी देखिए चीख भी नहीं रहा हूँ चिल्ला भी नहीं रहा हूँ आप चीख भी रहे हैं और आप चिल्ला भी रहे हैं और उसके ऊपर आप लाल बत्ती को लेकर आप लोगों के इश्यूज पर चीख और चिल्ला नहीं रहे हैं आप लाल बत्ती को लेकर चीख भी रहे और चिल्ला भी रहे मोहनदास पाई
मोहनदास शहर की हर सेवा
मोहनदास पाई प्लीज जमाना बदल गया आपकी सोच नहीं बदली जमाना बदल गया लोग बदल गए देश बदल रहा है समाज बदल रहा है मगर आप जैसे राजनीतियों का आप लोगों की सोच और मंशा नहीं बदली है
उसके खिलाफ अगर अपना मंत्र तंत्र तय कर लेंगे
मोहनदास पाई
नाम नहीं बदलता
मोहनदास पाई
Arnab, the symbiotic of a feudal mindset, which still thinks that these people are the rulers of the state and the city, rather than the representatives of the people. In a democracy, the representative, they have to be like us. Now they think because they're in power, they're rulers, they're like the kings of yore who used to go on the Caparison elephants and then give patrons to everybody. They want to be like our rulers. But they're not our rulers, they're representatives. This is not democratic. They just don't understand what democracy is all about. These people are very feudal. They have a feudal mindset.
Yeah, but you know, there's no shame. And what changed? Can Ms. Kumaramangalam explain what changed?
There's no shame.
Ms. Kumaramangalam
is... all rulers.
Arnab?
Yes, ma'am.
Arnab, let me come in here, please.
No change.
Yes, nothing changed after
all,
you came
I'd
to
like
power.
To say that it's very sad. Arnab, can I say something? I'll finish in 2 minutes. After that, you all can take over. I'd like to say that it's very sad that politicians across the country, and I'm ashamed to say that many of our own ilk also, we equate these lal battis, etc., with a sense of power. What we forget is that we're elected actually to work, and that's ultimately how we'll be judged.
Yeah, so what
it
are you doing about it?
A lal or a pila or a hara
yeah, but what are you doing about it? Can you stop the Shiv Sena?
You doing that,
less
you can
important.
Ask your Mumbai unit, they will be more, they will inform you what we are doing. And we don't need any guidance from you.
Oh, so Shiv Sena
please
says
don't
we don't need
that.
Any guidance
Sir,
from
I'm
the
I'm not giving you any guidance. I'm just giving my opinion on national relations.
Unnecessary
this
guidance.
Is a democratic country.
Unnecessary guidance.
All of us
give
our view
we're
on Indian television.
We should
I'm not trying to guide you. I'm giving my opinion.
You can ask to the state.
And I'm not offering you any advice.
Why we are
ultimately, you will do what you want.
There will be more
informed.
All right.
वाले जो
Mahesh from Coimbatore is calling.
ये करो वो करो. मैं सिर्फ ये कह रही हूँ अपनी राय दे रही हूँ और अपनी राय देने की पूरी मुझे राय है.
कैसे व्यवहार करेंगे रोज निंदा करने का अधिकार आपको
मैं आप ये नहीं मैं आपसे ये नहीं कह रही हूँ कि आप ऐसा करिए ना करें मैं अपनी राय दे रही हूँ और आपको कोई हक नहीं है मुझे अपनी राय देने से रोकने के लिए
मैं आप सिर्फ इतनी ही रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा हूँ आप मुंबई यूनिट से जान लेंगी
बीजेपी एंड शिवसेना स्क्वाबलिंग ऑन टेलीविजन राइटली सो बीजेपी एंड शिवसेना फाइटिंग ऑन टीवी ओवर अ लाल बत्ती
ये जो हैबिट है वीआईपीज के कि वो सारे अपने पावर को दिखाने
के बारे में
लगे रहते हैं
हम लोग एंड बिहेव लाइक द रियल मेयर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड लाइक रूडी जुलियानी लाइक माइकल ब्लूमबर्ग लाइक बिल द ब्लासियो
ये भी कोई नाक नहीं है
वैसा बिहेव कीजिए कुछ ग्रेस के साथ
फैक्ट इज एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली पॉलिटिशियंस अक्रॉस द बोर्ड आर गेटिंग अ बैड नेम
बिकॉज़ सम ऑफ अस मुंबई ट्राइंग टू
सो कॉल्ड
डोंट डू दैट
सो कॉल्ड थिंग्स व्हिच वी फील गिव्स अस मोर पावर
यू सी दे वांट यू नो
इफ यू हैव 10 सिक्योरिटी
देयर वाज अ फीलिंग महेश इज कॉलिंग फ्रॉम कोयंबटूर बिफोर नो नो मिस किरण बेदी टेल मी There was a feeling, wasn't there, before the election, that things would change. That this is precisely what used to anger people. They used to say, when you go to the airports of this country, why is a man called Robert Vadra not frisked? Why does he not go through security checks? And the BJP would say, when we come to power, the Aam Aadmi will be treated like the Khas Aadmi and the Khas Aadmi will be forced to become the Aam Aadmi. Today, you are the BJP's ally. In Maharashtra is saying, we don't care for you, we want the lal batti. Nothing, everyone seems helpless against them.
Even what? The Aam Aadmi Party shunned the lal batti. They said, nobody in our whole, this thing will use.
Kiran Bedi, isn't this really depressing?
I think the problem is, while some people who in the elected bodies are of one kind of belief, people have changed. So people are changing, some elected representatives are not changing. But it's a matter of time before their thinking also changes. So the change is being driven. The fact that we are discussing this, the fact that there's an absolute outrage against it, the fact that the Supreme Court has also declared it, this is change, it's driving the change. It's not as fast as we would have wanted it, but it is moving towards the right direction.
I don't think it should take so much time.
Some things have substantially changed. Some things are in the process of
I don't think a party that has 282 seats can tell the Shiv Sena cooperator who's become a mayor just to keep quiet and behave herself and give up this embarrassing the entire nation by being desperate about a
in
lal batti. Mahesh
no
is calling from Coimbatore. Just two calls tonight. Mahesh, good evening.
Can do that.
Yeah, good evening.
Mahesh, good evening. Mahesh, good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, hi.
Good evening. Because in one way, red light for the politicians is good because red is a symbol of danger. So we know our politicians are very dangerous. So red symbolizes that. But jokes apart, now that red light has been made a mockery, and I have seen this today. See, I am a film artist at Coimbatore. Tomorrow, I will have two red lights, and everything who is going to stop my car? Soon the red lights will all become maroon, and one day we will definitely forget a light pole
Oh, Mr. Mahesh, I can see you have a good sense of humor. And I'm glad that our viewers across India are having a sense of any other country. I can tell you, Prem Shukla ji, log hasi mazak mein ye baatein chhod nahi dete. Logon mein itna gussa aur akrosh hota ki chhodte nahi un politicians ko jo is tarah ke comments karte hain.
Jaate aur gussa aur akrosh dono sehte bhi hai.
Mumbai se phone call hai. Mumbai walon ko to sun lijiye. Mumbai se Vaibhav puri kuch kehna chahte hain. Vaibhav, good evening.
Yeah, good evening, Arnab.
Good evening.
I wanted to ask Shivsena. That better than asking for a red beacon, they should repair the roads first.
Good idea.
The roads are in a very poor condition.
We have done that, and we have best in that.
I have a suggestion actually at the very end. I'll tell you one thing. I know politicians like symbolism. Ne sun lijiye na sir, ek suggestion hai aakhri aaj.
Your opinion will change.
Sir, aaj brihaspatiwar shaam ko main 10:40 ko ek suggestion de raha hu aapko. Suggestion ye hai ki what you can do is that since you like symbols, you make this little, you make a replica of a pothole and then put the replica of the pothole on top of the car of the mayor. I can tell you, every Mumbaikar will know that only the mayor of Mumbai deserves to have a pothole as a symbol. And I'll tell you one more thing. You create a badge with a pothole on it, wear the pothole. Then wear t-shirts with a big pothole on it and ask people, do you know who I am? And they'll tell you, you must be the mayor of Mumbai. You must be the mayor of Mumbai that with 30,000 crore rupees, there are 30,000 million potholes in your city. Please forget the Lal Batti culture, sir, in Mumbai. I thank you all for joining me on debate number 2. Debate number 3 on the news hour tonight.